call me Mr. Negativity. Call it how I see, yes, I'm back in the vicinity. Bringing what you need, plus all of the amenities. Know what you consider the run of the mill, running the drill. None of it's real celebrity. I don't let any of it get to me. I am more mystery, mentally and physically. Yeah, I've seen the bright lights ever so vividly. Party with the star types and mingle with the industry. But jeez, we don't need another hero. I relate to real people, not these self-centered weirdos. Flamboyant wannabe, oh so flashy. If you ask me, that really is a classy. You'll never see me with my sunglasses on in a club, dancing on a table to my own song, getting buzz. And you'll never see me with a couple bottles of Chris, trying to pick up on a chick like, bitch, you want this? That ain't classy.
Playing my song, yeah. Got a record label that's put me on, but I still stay classy, still stay classy, still stay classy. I'm doing what I gotta do. Not relating, it's hard not to hate them. Don't care what they say and I ain't changing. That ain't classy, that ain't classy, that ain't classy, that ain't classy.
Hey yo, my daily insecurities got me locked down like I'm sitting in security. Getting locked down and it never did occur to me. It presented perfectly verbally, my uncertainties could turn into my currencies. At award shows, cause I didn't win. I know it, I'm adamant. I won't become extravagant, cause yo, my management and the guys I travel with, they have in it. I'm
just a... Hey, yo, man, what do you mean?
Where are you?